Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion
or prohibiting the free exercise thereof
or abridging the freedom of speech or of the press
or the right of the people peaceably to assemble
and to petition the government for a redress of grievances.